Well, finally. We thought you were never going to come, Mr. Flynn. And you've brought a Skylander. Excellent, excellent.
How did you...
Something is very wrong with the Tower of Time. It keeps turning backwards and sending us back to the past. I'm afraid if it's not corrected, we will be stuck in an infinite time loop.
That sounds confusing and, kinda weird. Also confusing.
Oh, dear.
Oh, so that's what you meant.
Yeah, this seems like a problem.
Psst. Hey. Who's that dashing pilot over there?
This can't be good.
Losers! You're me.
I mean, I'm you.
Well, I mean, I'm me, but you're me too!
This is awesome!
Oh no, not again!
I guess that's all over with now. Who wants enchiladas?
You don't understand. This has been going on for days, and it's getting worse. We're being sent to the past more and more often. Wait a minute. It's that villainous pest, Cluck. What's he doing in the Tower of Time? He must be behind this.
Citizens of Clock Town, for years I've put up with the constant bell ringing of your annoying clock tower. But no longer. I'm taking over. And I've got this fabulous new suit, courtesy of my friends. Would you like to meet them?
Oh no! Those trolls are ruining the town square. Use the time freeze switch to get across the bridge and clean their clocks. Great work! As you can see, when you use a time freeze switch, it makes everything stop moving.
Level up.
You did it! We have a problem, though. The gears to the tower door are missing, so we can't get in. You'll need them if we're going to stop Cluck before time itself completely unwinds. We've opened the gate to the steamworks. One of Cluck's nests is that way, so you can start looking there. Good luck! You can use valves like these to control where the steam goes.
Got the home field advantage here.
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
Show me the treasure!
Only a swap Skylander with a dig of it.
Hey, Skylander, check it out! Has found this baby sitting here all by her lonesome, clearly in need of a master sky pilot. We can get you back to the town square in no time! Hop in! So you think I'm more dashing than the other me, right?
Woohoo!
Well, you know, Skylander, sometimes I think about getting in there and taking on some trolls myself, but I wouldn't want to steal your friend. You understand, right?
You got a gear. Now you just need to place it in the door. Great work. Now we just need two more gears to get the door open.
Skylanders did what? So, you like to go around stealing gears from respectable birds, eh? Well, I've got a little present for you, Skylander.
Time Spellpunk.
Go run!
Level up.
Yeah, buddy. Oh, yeah. Wait!
work. Now we just need two more gears to get the door open. Luckily, we managed to open the gates to the windworks. There's another nest over there. Good luck.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
Keep on rolling.
Thank you.
Got the home field advantage here.
Another gear thingy. Let's go plug her in. Have you noticed that time kinda feels funny lately? Like it just stops sometimes. Maybe it's just me.
Nice balloon, Skylander. Did you make it yourself?
Hey, buddy, this is a precision flying machine, I'll have you know. I'd do a barrel roll if I didn't have passengers.
Oh, I'm sure.
Oh, yeah!
Excellent. You got another gear. Place it in the door. Excellent work. We only need one more gear to get the door open. The next one is in the... Oh, no. Here we go again. Clucker sent us back to the past.
That was my gear, and I want it back. Prepare to defend yourself from my very fancy suit, Skylander. Attack! You got lucky that time, Skylander. But this isn't over. My tower is impenetrable.
It's good to be back in the present. That was too close, but we must hurry. We only need one more gear to get the door to the tower open. You will find it in the waterworks. Good luck!
Got the home field advantage here.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
Yeah. Keep on rolling.
That's the last one, right? Let's go get that door open and take care of that oversized chicken once and for all. Into the wild blue yonder! Flight attendants, prepare for landing. Please make sure your tray tables and seat backs are in the upright and locked positions, and thank you for flying with Awesome Air.
You got the final gear. Well done. Place it in the door, and it will open. You did it! Now you can go to the tower and deal with Cluck.
Skylanders of the magic element are stronger in this zone.
Nice. All right.
Level up.
Yeah, buddy.
Surprise! The trolls have upgraded my suit! Now you're really in trouble, Skylander! Okay. I give up. You win, Skylander. For now. But I'll be back. You see?
You'll all see!
You haven't seen the last of... Cluck!
Well, looks like the Skylanders did it. Boom! Double boom!
Pardon me, while I'm sure we would all love for this to go on forever, it's necessary for both of you to return to your own time period.
Okay, but you mean like, together, right?
No. I'm afraid this is where you need to part ways for good.
Well, it kind of makes sense. I guess the universe can only take so much awesomeness at once. Before we do this, there's just one thing I want you to know.
Wait! Don't say it! I already know! You're the best too, Captain.
Into the wild blue.